It's 16 months since he was arrested, and now a public confession about the role Alexanda Kotey played in Islamic State group. He has given ITV News a detailed description of how, as an IS militant, he was reassigned as a hostage keeper. Alongside his friends from London, they would become known as the Beatles, led by the executioner known as Jihadi John.
Joined as a regular fighter, then it was indirectly like introduced to us that there was prisoners within the Islamic State. They have taken Western prisoners. First came into contact with some of these prisoners in that area, the countryside, for a brief period.
He struggles to recall the names of some of the hostages.
These John Canley and James Foley were old prisoners from the time of Idlib countryside. French, Didier Francois, Nicolas, David Hennings, British. There was no dialogue specifically detail. Generally, you speak about Islam, speak about politics, if there was ever opportunity to speak.
These hostages included the British aid worker David Haynes, and Alan Henning, a cab driver from Salford, was another. In total, 27 hostages were beheaded, including American journalist James Foley. One of Kotey's key roles, he says, was to force his prisoners to give him their family's email addresses so he could tell them their loved one was being held.
At this point, it was instructed to extract email addresses from them and open communication, basically. Any responses would come back sometimes like proof of life, questions that only the prisoner himself would be able to answer.
Perhaps as significant was a confession that from Syria, he helped arrange a terror plot in West London involving drive-by killings. Soldiers and police officers were to be assassinated. Tariq Hassani, a friend in London, was to carry out the killings. He was jailed in 2016. Kotey revealed that Hassani was following his orders, and from thousands of miles away, he even helped to buy the gun which was to be used. Kotey switched to Arabic to explain how.
فأنا اللي تكلمت معه وأنا اللي نسقته مسدس ما كاتم صوت.
This was part of a broader plan, he said, to organize sleeper cells in Europe to retaliate against coalition airstrikes.
فكان الفكرة أن يزرع الناس في الدول حتى إن حصل يعني أي نوع من الاعتداء من هذه الدول فلديهم ناس ينفذ عمل.
Kotey is now likely to be brought to the United States. He'll face trial and potentially the death penalty. Then finally, perhaps, the secrets of what happened in the execution cell will be revealed.